Well, there is a saying that it takes a village to raise a child, and a local organization is stepping up this holiday season to help kids with parents who are incarcerated. The group gave the kids pretend money tagged with their parents' name, then allowed them to shop at the Winter Wonderland toy store. The parents take all the credit. All toys are donated through community leaders. This is the 9th year the event was held.